I would like to discuss with you the characteristics of two different types of fruit trees. And it's very important that you know there are different characteristics, not so much in quality as well as the regularity of cropping. Now, this is James Grieve. It is now April the 23rd, full of flower, and this one is Tiedemann's Late Orange. No flower at all. What's happening? I'm afraid Tiedemann's Late Orange will give a very good crop 1 year and very little or nothing the following year. Now the reason is that whatever you do to that tree, that is a genetical makeup of the tree, and therefore you've got to live with it. Personally, I feel that the Tiedemann's Late Orange has got such good eating quality and good storage quality. I still grow some of those trees because I very much appreciate, and so do our customers, the quality of the fruit. James Grieve, that's a summer apple. Tiedemann's Late Orange is a late autumn apple. With other words, that tree takes a lot longer in order to develop the flavor compared with the James Grieve. And this is often the case, that the trees which are late in the picking, therefore are late maturing, often have better eating quality and better keeping quality than the earlier fruiting trees. Now, I mentioned that this was Tiedemann's Late Orange. There is another one, it's called Lexden Superb. It is a superb apple, it is a good eating apple, but be prepared that it will only crop every other year. And thank you for watching.